Okay, guys, I hope you're seeing this. This is Gina. We're going to do a little bit of an overview of what I'm doing for the upcoming event this weekend at the church. And what I'm making are these little tablets. This is one. Now, I got this one because I ran out of the ones that we wanted. We wanted all of them to match. And I could not find enough, so I picked up these at the dollar store. And there's a pink one. And just a variety of these little packs. Right? We wanted all those. So here's one put together with just black and white for someone who doesn't really want, you know, a lot of bling. For some reason, I cannot open this one very well. And it comes with a little pen. Put some little sticky tabs and sticky notes in there. And that is one. Okay. And so this is what I'm doing. So I made a whole bunch of these ribbons to go on these pads. So there's one with some black and pink and cream. This one is one of my favorites right here. With this pretty grosgrain. The blue color, Melody's color, and then another black and pink. I did use some with material in it and kind of curled the ribbons just so that they would get a little bit, you know, funky. So as they stick out of the top of a pad, I'll just put one together for you real quick. You get the idea of how it works. So you open it up, and all of a sudden it doesn't really look like a Dollar Tree store, you know, well, thing anymore. So you put a few sticky notes in there, not too thick, otherwise it won't, you know, it won't close great. And we did a black one, so let's, I think that will look cute together. So we just put the paper clip in, that's it. I mean, it's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. And there's one. And then I got a few of these ones because I had to. I couldn't just get this dark. It wouldn't make everything flow with the color scheme that they were using. So I got some of these, which these are really pretty inside, but they don't have any lines. And then they had to get an additional, well, I had to buy some pins because their little thing didn't come with pins. So I put that on with some washi. And they can take that off when they get their pin. I just want to make sure that they get it. And then I'll walk you through making one of the pins. Like, see right here, this is one of my favorites right here. And then I'll let you go. They're so simple. So I'm going to take we don't even want to talk about the stupid gold pins. So I went to Staples and Joann's and Walmart yesterday. No one had any gold pins. I promise you, it is like an epidemic in Modesto to find a gold paper clip. It is so strange. So I pre-cut a bunch of the ribbons already just to kind of make it go faster. And then, so you lay them on top of each other, biggest on the bottom and the most dense. And then I usually put a sheer one above it just for some color. And then I'll put something with a little bit of floral, some cute. And then a ribbon on the top. And you're going to crack up how easy this is. I know most of you know this, but for those of you who don't, okay, so you take your little pack of ribbon and you fold it in half, okay? Just fold it up like a book, right? So here's the back of your grosgrain piece. You find your clip. Make sure that you've got your paper clip part at the bottom, otherwise it's not going to work for you. Slip it through, okay? Enough to be able to get your finger through there. Into the hole. Stick your fingers in right in the center. Make sure you've got it all the way in. And just pull through all that other ribbon. And as you're pulling this out, make sure you turn it. And straighten that all up. Right? And then you just tighten it. And that is literally all there is to it. And you just kind of turn it around the way you want it. Like, I'm going to want this up on there. Make sure all your ribbons turn the right way. And then, inadvertently, every time, there's one that I don't really like. So I'll cut that one off because I don't like how high it's sticking up there. And you want your ribbons to be kind of the way they end up, turn, cut that way. So these side you want, you know, cut this way. This side you want to cut that way. And that is literally all there is to it. I mean, like, so simple. And I have to make 60 of these, and I have a long way to go. That's what Gina's going to be doing at work today. And I just wanted to show you, oh, I told you about the bling. I did buy a little bit of bling, and it hasn't been working out as well as I would like it to work out. Let me show it to you before you go. Okay, simple. Snap it up. That one's done. Let me find one that I made with it. Okay, so here's one. So I bought these thinking, oh, I'll just add these little guys for bling, which is fine. I mean, I think it's cute, but it's not great, right? I don't know. Let me put it on a book and see what you think. I mean, it's too late now. It's made. I'm not going to not use it because I don't think I have enough ribbon to be picky. Okay, so I will probably put this over here on the side like this. I think this one's going to get some of the, and that some of the sticky sheets I got are just plain. I think they're so cute. I love them. They're like paper bag or actual cardstock. And then make sure that this is sticking out as you close it. I mean, this is all just, you get it. And that's it. So be off to the side a little bit. I don't know what I think about it. I'm just not sure. But anyways, there's one. And I sure hope you are seeing these. Okay, folks, third time's the charm. That was pretty dark. I'm going to show you some of those pictures that I did, but I'm going to re-show you real quick. This is one of the ones that I made, the little tablets I made for the event this weekend with the little ribbon on the top. This is because we didn't find enough of the tablets that we wanted to put together, and I showed you these already, but it was so dark. I want you to really get to see them. So there's those. I'm sorry that it was dark, but I'm on my way to work and I can't really re-film this. But it was just to show you because so many of you asked. This is the one that was off to the side. Actually, it's kind of growing on me. It really is. These are the colored ones that I didn't think I was going to like, this color, which is so weird because it's the color of my Michael Kors bag. Just a simple one here, which I think this had tan in it. Anyways, there they are. And here's some of the ribbons. In the light. Go to the light! These are some of my favorites. I shared that. I like the ones with the grosgrain in them. This one is my actual favorite. I mean, I kind of want to keep it because I can't go to the event. Is that terrible? This one's my favorite one. This could end up on Gina's planner. Just saying. Y'all have a great day. This is what I was making. These stinking pins that I could not find anywhere. Well, that's the back. Sorry. These stupid little gold pins. So many stores. So stupid. I don't know. I think someone else is doing some kind of an event or something. And they were just nowhere in sight. Anyways, I'm gonna go. You all have a great day. Bye-bye. God bless.